Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So this is a little baby crow that we found. It was getting its tail feathers pecked by some other crows, and
somebody's either got fertility drugs or something. No one's shy here.
No.
Somebody's either got fertility drugs or something. No one's shy here.
All right. So we are doing a bit of a Swiss Alp climb. We're on a probably a 2 foot wide walking ledge here. Go down there, down to the glaciers.
Daylight.
And there's Rob. I'm trying to make some echoes, of course.
Yeah, I want to go home.
And up in here is the big glaciers.
Yo, lady.
And a few moments ago, we just missed.
Bang, bang.
Well, we saw it.
Boom, boom.
A bit of an avalanche. And you can sort of see on the side there where the leftover snow is. And just kind of dumped to the bottom. And we're going to hike up to the edge here. Beautiful waterfall, I'm sure. It's quite windy up here, but beautiful, well worth it. Want to say a few words, Rob? Oh.
We're almost at the top
of Lake Louise. We're
mountain up here. And we're soon to do yoga moves next.
Oh, God. I love yoga, but doing Rob yoga is kind of odd.
And it has begun. Rob yoga.
This is Rob yoga.
Really easy one.
This is all he does.
Kids, don't try this at home.
Apparently, this is his flying butterfly or dragon or something. I don't know.
That was a yoga move.
A grasshopper. That's Rob yoga.
One, episode
one. Lord. Oh, so nice. Now this is the wilderness of Canada. The real wilderness, at least one of them. So many beautiful, great places to come visit here. So if you're not from Canada, you must come. I am from Canada, not in this area, but West Coast, BC. Glorious there as well, so if you ever make it over there, you have to definitely make it to the island. All along the coast is gorgeous. Of course, I'm being biased. If you come, you can make up your own opinion. Yet again.
Kids.
Like Louise.
It's amazing.
Here's, oh, look at these kids. Oh, they're so cute. Got some toques on. Poor guy's so cold. Wow, they did quite the hike. These kids are probably like 4 years old. That's what I want to do eventually. If I ever have. Okay, let's not go there. Okay, I'm going to go now. And we'll come back again soon.